Hi, what's up guys, welcome to Digital Creations, and in this Adobe Premiere Pro tutorial you will learn how to loop your music inside of Premiere Pro or how to extend your music in Premiere Pro CC 2021. So let's get started. Now guys, I have added this music track on my timeline and I download this music track from soundgrid.com. And here you will see, I'm just going to maximize my timeline, and here you will see my music track is 1 minute and 40 seconds long, and here my entire project is 3 minute 30 seconds long, and I want to extend this music track or loop my music track. So here you will see, before we do this, just press Alt and copy this and paste it here in your timeline and add some transition audio effects. So this is entire process is time consuming, and you can loop your audio track if you have a very big project like 1 hour or 2 hour. So there is very easy way by using Adobe dynamic linking. So you use Adobe Audition. So here you just select the audio clip or music track, go to edit in edit clip in Adobe Audition, or you just go to edit, and here you will find edit in Adobe Audition, and there you will select your clip or sequence. So I'm going to select the clip, and here it is, it will open in Adobe Audition, and here you will see this time is 1 minute 40 seconds, and here you just go to file, new multi-track session. And here you just name the project to loop music and hit OK. And here in the left side, you will see in the file panel, you just drag and drop this your soundtrack into your video track. And here you will see this entire music is 1 minute 40 seconds long. And here in the left side, you will see under the properties of this music track, so you will find the remix, and here just enable remix, and here you will see it's analyze the clip, and now it will, you under the target duration, you will set the time whatever you want. My entire, just drag it this slider and increase the time, and here you will see I just select 3 minutes and like 4 minutes, and here you will see it extend your audio, and here you will see this. Now super easy to extend your music video track, and now this time to export this audio track. So go to file and export in Adobe Premiere Pro, and just hit export, and now this dialog box is open. Copy to active sequence, yes, new audio track, no, my audio track is audio 1, and it will paste it on the same track, hit OK. And now you will see I just reduce this size because my entire sequence is 3 minute 30 seconds, and now guys, you will see in the project panel a new folder is created, new audio track. Now guys, it is super easy to extend your music inside of Premiere Pro by using Adobe Audition dynamic linking. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my videos. Thanks for watching Digital Creation.